The woman sent to the state hospital after killing her mother after stabbing her 79 times could be a step closer to walking free. Isabella Guzman was arrested in 2013, found not guilty by reason of insanity. She was committed to the state hospital, put on medication. Well, last November, we talked with Guzman, who feels her sanity has been restored. A judge ruled that she will be allowed to leave the state hospital for groups and other types of therapy. Guzman will be required to wear a GPS tracker.